This easy chocolate eclair cake is a classic Midwestern dessert, and it's no bake. Start with 3.5 cups of milk, whisk in 2 packages of instant vanilla pudding mix until smooth. Then fold in 1 container of whipped topping thawed, such as Cool Whip. You'll use a 9x13 cake pan. Add a layer of graham crackers on the bottom, top with some of the pudding mix, another layer of graham crackers, some more pudding mix, finally the 3rd layer of graham crackers, and then we're gonna top it with chocolate frosting. You can use store-bought, or if you wanna make homemade chocolate frosting or some sort of ganache, those are all great options. So obviously this isn't a real eclair, but it sure tastes close to the real thing. Chill overnight.